Today I am going to tell you all about a blockchain project named Cumrocket, and where the price may be headed. Here is what I am going to cover in this video. What is Cumrocket? What is the price of CUMMIES and where can you get it? And lastly, CUMMIES price predictions. Cumrocket is the deflationary DeFi token disrupting the adult industry. Cumrocket is mainly centered around the NFT marketplace and its token. First, let's talk about the marketplace. Creators will be able to upload their 18+ content, with fans able to pay in crypto and tip in CUMMIES. With the platform, creators can charge a monthly/yearly fee for private content. This gives creators an opportunity to generate an additional income stream instead of relying on private content alone. Paying for adult content in crypto provides both buyers and creators with anonymity, something that other popular platforms fail to provide. In comparison to the hub, creators will keep 85% of whatever people pay for. As for content, the NFT marketplace will allow people to post full-length pornographic clips with video, sound, and also GIFs or pictures. The material will be stored in your wallet and on the blockchain. All you need are your wallet keys, so you don't need a hidden folder for your stash. As for the future of the platform, their plans include exploring other ways creators can earn a living through adult content, such as having live cams. The possibilities are endless. Before we take a look at the token, let's talk about regulations. To avoid being raided by the FBI, they have some clear rules for potential creators, to avoid underage creators distributing illegal videos. Creators therefore need to complete a KYC process before being allowed on the site. So what can the token be used for? As mentioned before, the token is essential in the upcoming content platform where users can pay and tip their preferred creators. Also, there is a 5% tax charged on every transaction. 2.5% of every transaction gets redistributed to holders in proportion to their holdings. 2.5% of every transaction is burnt, meaning the supply is constantly becoming more scarce. The team also have plans about a buyback and lock of LP tokens. They could also potentially do a buyback and burn. This would be done with a percentage of the profits generated from the platform. Before we get to the price, let's take a look at their roadmap. Right now there is a version 2 of the NFT marketplace in the works, which is probably a revamp plus new features. The big release to look out for is the content platform, where people can buy video, make requests and etc., and pay with the CUMMIES token. With that being said, what is the price? The price is currently hovering around 10 cents, after having a dip. The token has a market cap of 150 million. There were 10 billion token in the pre-sale, where 10% of that was bought and circulating. After the pre-sale, 80% of the supply was burned, or 8.2 billion. The team hold 10% of the new supply, and dev wallet holds 70 million tokens. So currently there is 1.3 billion in circulation. As for where you can get it, the token can be swapped on their own swap, or pancake swap. So where is the price headed? As you can see, we had this suspicious spike recently. However, that was caused by Elon. This is a one-of-a-kind project, and as you probably know, there is a lot of money in the porn industry. I tried comparing this to the blockchain gaming and non-BC gaming, because Cumrocket is also a blockchain industry that's competing against the non-BC industry. According to DAP Radar, the top games are combined having a volume of well over $130 million a month, which is more than $1 billion a year, as of now. Compared to the gaming industry, that's 1% of the traditional gaming industry. So if the porn industry generates more than $15 billion in revenue a year, assuming that's mostly porn sites. But if blockchain porn sites become really big and take up 1%, 1% would be $1.5 billion a year. If the market cap of CUMMIES was $1.5 billion, that's a 15x based on the current price. And since it is a cryptocurrency, a lot of people will probably invest in it based on its results and not just content. But it can only be that big if it has many users and creators. My second prediction is $10. This project seems somewhat similar to Theta, where you earn by watching Twitch streams and share bandwidth. With a NFT marketplace and content creation platform, it will probably be as big as Theta, if not bigger. As for resistance levels, we got 15 cents, 20 cents, and the 30 cents areas. As for psychological levels, we have major resistance at the 50 cents and $1 areas. We also have minor resistance around every 20 cents. Once the price goes above $1, hopefully, we may see resistance every 50 cents, $1, $2, $5, and $10 areas. I would like to say that buying a lot of CUMMIES tokens right now may not be the best idea. I would say the release of the content platform and exchange listings is a better time to buy. That's all I have for today's video. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and subscribe for more content. And as always, do your own research, practice good risk management, and once again, I am not a financial advisor. With that being said, I'll see you in the next video.